168 divided by 2. 1 is less, therefore next. 16 is not less, therefore with 16. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 16, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 9 is 18. 18 is greater. Multiply by 8, 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 8. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10, is greater. Multiply by 4, 8 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.